Sylvie, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't there, Ivy? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, cause dying is whack. Oh, wait, please don't want to know.
Thank you.
I will not allow him to gain any more power. Strength. I must cut off his supply. May not my flesh fail.
Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insulted
me. I think he heard me. He's savory!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the air to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become mine.
Genie, don't try to take too much shit!
cutworm forgives the plow. What do you say?
Sign.
I'm afraid then that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.